Food chain shows how organisms are related with each other. Without any further delay, let's start. Food chain, there is passage of materials from producers through primary, secondary and tertiary. Thus a food chain always begins with plants and ends with a larger animal, which is not preyed upon anyone. The primary source of energy is sun. Green plants alone are able to trap solar energy, which they use to reduce carbon dioxide. This carbon forms carbohydrates, fats and proteins, the fuels of life. Energy trapped in these compounds is stored in the plants and forms the primary source of energy supplied to all living organisms. Thus, plants are the producer of ecosystem. In animal community, the plant-eating animal or herbivore are the primary consumer. The herbivore in turn are fed upon by the secondary consumer, which may include carnivore or omnivore. Importance of food chain. First is, the knowledge of food chain helps in understanding the feeding relationship as well as the interaction between organism and ecosystem. Second is, it also helps in understanding the mechanism of energy flow and circulation of matter in ecosystem. Third is, it also helps to understand the movements of toxic substances and the problem associated with biological magnification in the ecosystem. Food web, the food chain has matter of fact do not occur isolation. Since many animals eat more than one kind of food chain exist in an ecosystem, this network of interconnected food chain is called food web. Thus, food web may be defined as a network of a number of food chain existing in an ecosystem. Unlike a food chain, food web has several alternative pathways for the flow of energy. In the food web, there are several food chain operating in food web. The food web starts from the plants, which are producer, and end with the top carnivore. Importance of food web. First is, food web distinguishes of producer and consumer by identifying and defining the importance of animal relationship and the food sources, beginning with primary producer such as plants, insects and herbivore. Food webs are important tools in understanding that plants are foundation of all ecosystem and food chain, sustaining life by providing nourishment and oxygen needed for survival and reproduction. The food web provides stability to the ecosystem. If you like the video, press the thumbs up icon, share, comment this video.